Well, I'm at the last set of the morning, and I have fox number two of the day, and he's a big, nice fox. Look at that fox. Caught well on that bridger number two. I think this was a dirt hole set right on the edge of this cornfield, and that's a good deal. I'm finally getting going on the foxes. Feels good.